The JICA assisted Project for Improvement of Himachal Pradesh Forest Ecosystem Management and Livelihoods is working in 7 districts under 22 Forest Division of Himachal Pradesh. The twin aim of this project is to increase green cover by restoring degraded forest and to provide alternate opportunities of income generation for the people living in the vicinity of forest area to reduce their dependence on forest. The project has successfully established 460 village forest development societies and biodiversity management subcommittees in the project area. While constituting these committees, it has been ensured that 50% of VFTS BMC executive committees and general house participants are women. This approach aims to foster leadership skills among women and promote gender sensitization in decision-making processes. Within project area, 908 self-help groups have been framed. And out of these 908 self-help groups, 755 self-help groups are 100% women groups. JICA staff assess these groups through regular meeting on various issues like proceeding writing, record keeping, and other issues. Based on demand of self-help groups, project have selected 26 income generation models offering skill-based trainings through government institutions, NGOs, or from local master trainers. As on September 2024, project have provided skill-based training to 850 self-help groups in various activities such as cutting and tailoring, handloom, food processing, beekeeping, mushroom cultivation, knitting, etc. The project provides support in the form of capital cost share and revolving fund, allowing them to utilize these funds for interloaning and procuring raw material. To provide support in marketing, project has provided gazebo tents to the divisions to facilitate easier product sale. The project sets up stalls at local fair for exhibition and sale. Dignitaries, including Honorable Governor of Himachal Pradesh, Shri Shiv Pratap Shukla, Honorable Chief Minister, Shri Sukhvinder Singh Sukhu, Honorable Horticulture Minister, Shri Jagat Singh Negi, and the celebrities like the Great Khali have visited project stalls and praised project efforts in empowering women groups. Till September 2024, the collective turnover of self-help groups have exceeded Rs. 2 crore. The project has also opened 14 outlets across various divisions to help in selling of self-help group products. The project has incorporated a company called Himachal Community Livelihoods Producer Company Limited to bring all self-help groups together and help them market their products as a group. The company's board of directors consists mainly of SHG members with due representation of women folk. The project is facilitating exposure visit to enable self-help group member to interact and share their experiences with members of other such projects. The project facilitated collaboration with adjoining Uttarakhand JICA project in marketing their product at Kullu Dashera. Additionally, team from other projects are also visiting our project sites to gain knowledge about the implementation strategies. For example, the team from JICA Sri Lanka project visited project during October 2024. The project has recruited predominantly women frontline staff for easy collaboration with rural women folk. At each VFTS and BMC subcommittee, 2 ward facilitators, 1 male and 1 female are engaged to support the project's ground level activities. Through strategic trainings, workshops and exposure visits, both within and outside states, the project prioritizes women's leadership in decision making and foster entrepreneurship. This approach empowers women to unlock their full potential enabling them to make meaningful contribution to their families, communities, and societies at large.